It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words rot and fall away. A stupid poem could fix this home.
Yeah. Do you have thick fat or do you have immunity? You have thick fat. I mean, you can't poison me while I'm sleeping, so. It's a double-edged sword. I can either be asleep, where I can't do anything, or I can be poisoned, and I can't be asleep, but I take damage. He's not gonna be able to beat Snorlax. Just so you know, douchebag, when you run out of PP, you start taking your own damage. But now you let my Snorlax set up, so there you go. Great. Okay, I can't be sleeped anymore. Awesome. I'll wait till it's low on PP, or low on, health, and then I will, thank God, and then I will, what's it called? I'll use a full restore. And you can't poison me no more. Let's let him use his stupid sludge bomb. Wish I had Stomping Tantrum. Yeah, hold on. No. It's gonna be the longest damn fat battle of all time. Alright, hold on. I don't like how much damage I'm taking. Just gonna do this. He's probably out of sludge bomb. He used 3 while I was sleeping. That should be his last one. And it poisoned me again! Yay! Full heal. Okay. All right. All right. I'm gonna just freaking. I'm gonna cut the video because this is just gonna be really dull. I'll be back. He beat Struggling, and now it's over because he's gonna take more damage from Struggling than he is from leftovers. So let's see. I'll use your turn. You stupid freaking thing! I think Struggling causes recoil, just so you can't just stall and stay on the field forever. Dun, dun. It's like struggling to go up a waterfall. My god! I hate Koga! How did your cheap-ass strategies get accepted into the Elite Four? You should be banned. Your strategies would be banned from competitive play. Nope, nope, nope. Every single one of your Pokemon has to not have double team or minimize. Get out of here. Maybe like, aww. Koga's a cheater. Of course he does. I'll be back when he's down again. All right, I'm not gonna waste any more moves until I kill this goddamn thing. I'm just gonna keep using Amnesia because it doesn't fail. Well, it fails because I have max special defense. But like, if I use Return, I'm just wasting the PP on it. So, yeah, just freaking die, Swalot. Wasn't his fault. He passed it. He got it passed on from frickin' Venomoth. That Pokemon I want to kill immediately. As soon as I see it, I'm returning the hell out of it. Oh no. Good! Finally! Holy crap! That took like 25 minutes! Which you didn't see because I cut it out, like I said. In fact, I might cut out a lot of that. Like, even more. No, we're gonna stay in. You stupid Pokemon. Okay, yeah, he's gonna fly. That's annoying. Oh, you know what? Unlike Swalot, Crobat isn't all that bulky. So, oh no, my god. I don't know if this thing has double team or not. I'm just gonna heal you. Yes. Yes. Freaking hit. Got a couple amnesias left. Use that. I cannot afford a miss, so I'm just gonna go return and kill this stupid thing. I will tell you. He's got a muck. I have no attacks. All it has is swagger and screech. I freaking hate this thing. Venomoth, you can die. Yeah. Double team, you freaking piece of crap. He's gonna do the exact same strategy with his last Pokemon, which is Muk. Muk has no attacks. You're not quite as bulky as Crobat is, so goodbye. Ah! He's gonna heal though, isn't he? He's probably gonna heal because he's annoying. Nope, he's not gonna heal. Good. Oh, come on. He knows it's over. He knows it's over because his last Pokemon is completely useless against Skarmory. I can just stay Ooh. I gotta be careful though. Because he can still kill me with confusion, you know? Let's see. Fly. Bye. Yeah. Of course. I hate his garbage strategy. Yeah, see, he's got the same Pokemon, except different. Okay. So, I know what he's gonna do. He can't toxic me, I'm a steel type. And he's gonna try swaggering me so I damage myself in confusion. I'm cutting the video, I will be back. Oh my god, I think I might kill it. Because he maxed my attack and I actually hit with Steel Wing. Oh, I did a lot of damage. And now he's gonna confuse me, which is really annoying. Here, he maxed my attack and minimized my defense to max. If I hit this attack, no, I'm gonna hit myself. Watch how much damage this does. This is a bullcrap. Oh! But unfortunately, he can't do anything. He can't do any damage to me because he does the only other damage he can do is through self damage from confusion. So right now, Skarmory is a glass cannon. If I can hit with any attack, I kill it. But the problem is, yes! It's over! I'm so sick of you! I hate Koga! He is the worst member of this Elite Four. Freaking bulky, confusion, evasive crap. I must compose myself. I try not to get too angry at video games. F you, old man! Retire! You suck. Confusion, sleep, poison is right. All right. Let us heal so we can fight Bruno. Oh, wait. I'm going to freaking take the stupid choice specs off of my Slowking so I don't get locked into Nasty Plot and I can actually use it. All right, hold on. I can use an attack, I mean. Let's see. Twisted Spoon is good. Give. There. Actually, I think it might be better to do choice specs on Octillary. Because unlike Slowking, it doesn't have any boosting moves. Alright. Choice Scarf? Yes. It's slow anyways, so whatever. Alright. Nope. Hold on. I'm... Oh, freaking Koga sucks! Now we get a reprieve, because Bruno isn't so bad. I think. Shouldn't be so bad. Nasty Plot. Oh, you're gonna use counter on me. Earthquake. Too bad I'm bulky. Or somewhat bulky. Goodbye. No! Damn. Hariyama. Are you faster or are you slower? Good. Boom. Psyche. Oh, that would have been helpful. Hold on. Does Bruno have something that beats? Hold on. Okay, it does. Wow! Yo! This team is not suited for Slowking, yeah. Because he has a lot of fighting and steel attacks, which resist me. But then he also has Stone Edge, which only has 5 PP. But it can crit, which is annoying. Bullet punch. Oh, no, dynamic punch. Ah, I wish I had owned Tempo instead of the other one, which is really annoying. Stone Edge. Come on. Good. All I can do is heal stall until Stone Edge runs out. It's got 4 more hits, and he can't miss. Or you gotta snap out immediately. Imagine the B button so it does crit. Come on. There's also confusion. Why does confusion hit me every single time? Like, it's so annoying. That's three Stone Edge. Oh my god! Okay. It's gonna hit me with another bullet punch. I've been trying to save the full restores. Good. Okay, that's four. Die! Sorry. Don't watch this with earphones. Ow. Alright, so Hitmonlee can't do anything. Hitmonchan can't do anything. Hitmonlee, okay, you're... Close combat, Blaze Kick, Reversal. None of them are going to do anything. He's going to try using Swagger on me. Blaze Kick, why? That isn't stab. Dead! The only Pokemon that could potentially do something is maybe his Lucario. By the way, I have one max revive, and that's it. Alright, let's see. If I'll restore you again. Oh, well, that sucks. You little punk. You know what? If you're gonna spam that, I'm just gonna use Surf. Because Surf would do the same thing. Yep. He's spamming Substitute because he's annoying. You're not gonna make me waste all of my psychics, you silly noob. Alright. He knows it's dead. See, I told you, this team is well-equipped for the Elite Four. But not against their annoying-ass strategies. Because they're all fair attackers, while these guys are all frickin' cheap. Oh, well, you're dead. Okay. Alright, Karen is next. It's a bit presumptuous that I was gonna kill it, but like... lowers your defense. Nah, it's over, bro. Ice punch, light slash, low kick. So you lead with a Sneasel. Trying to think of what I can do against it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Do I have any fighting attacks?